My name is Ashley Ivers, and I'm the president of the CSU Mortar Board Senior Honor Society.
Howdy, I'm Caitlin Gard, and I'm membership chairperson of Mortar Board.
Hi friends, my name is Taylor Newberry, and I'm the number one member and social chair of Mortar Board.
If you haven't been to one of our informational meetings, you're probably wondering, what is Mortar Board? And that's why we're here today.
So let's get started.
Mortar Board is an active honor society for seniors in college.
That means you must maintain at least a 3.0 GPA and have completed 90 credits by the fall semester.
All majors are welcome to join.
Well, that's nice. But what does Mortar Board do?
Mortar Board's events and service projects are determined by its members, so you get to decide what to do.
Some of the projects we've done this year include a virtual book drive, donating school supplies to the senior school district, and participating in Race for the Cure. Do you have any ideas on how to improve the community?
Make it happen with Mortar Board!
If there's one thing you should remember about Mortar Board, it's that we're dedicated to scholarship, leadership, and service.
To apply, click on the link in the video description. Make sure to include your spring 2011 schedule, your resume, and an unofficial transcript. Deadline to apply is February 4th by 5 p.m.
No accomplishment is too small.
Apply now!
Get on board with Mortar Board!
Because it's more than just an honor society.